get off than this one. Madness. Things to get to the body, which is the creepiest sentence when it's not said by a commercial vehicle bodybuilder. Remember these washers before putting the wheel on, or you'll feel a right pillock when you go to put the wheel nuts on and find them with a stack of washers.
I need to watch me struggle again. Nuts are red for no other reason other than that's the colour of the primer I had. I know, primering my wheel nuts. Why I wheeled all the crap off them and didn't want them just insta rust. It will anyway because I locked things off the socket. So it's pointless.
Gotta move everything, right?
Yeah.
At least this one's got a battery tray on it. And batteries in it.
That's optimistic. That's very optimistic.
Have you... Oh, it's one of them, I think. Old Daff. You pull the door handle and thump right next to it.
Ah!
battery cover.
Yeah.
Get out. Good luck. Probably gonna need it. Cue the cycle game theme here. Sketchy McSketchison in his axle stance. But all the sketchiness, new and disapproved, by just about everyone. Before I get out of the pressure over the seals to bits.
Wow, that was nasty. Apparently, if you leave a Clark jack extended out in the elements for a couple of weeks, it ends up looking like you just dredge it from the bottom of the lake. Still, what's cheap. Dribbling. this, it's a highly calibrated torque wrench. My elbow. Click.
Same fun game, just on a different side. Hopefully, it's even done. No, your eyes do not deceive you, I am not Superman. I had a guy who's in changing tyres, just knock all the lug nuts off with the 1-inch impact, and the 1-inch impact struggled. So, I had no chance. Something force multiplies. Well, first I should probably jack that side up. It might help. Just a bit. At least I'm doing this on level, solid ground, rather than on gravel, like I was over there, which kept things interesting. Very interesting indeed.
going to be interesting one to get out.
Theory, mate.
keeper, right? As long as you don't take any turns too quickly. Yeah. There we go, they eased off a bit.
Ah, oh, that looks nasty. Whew. Might crit the whole hub off with the drum. I don't really want to do that, that's going to be quite heavy. Thank you. Pressure off that, maybe. Bungie. Are you tapping that, man? Quite surprised at the condition that's in. And that isn't half bad. No, it's all bad. Yeah. Unlike the other side, which was completely and utterly shot. There's a lake of oil on a bit of cardboard. Let's see if we can just get... There it is. I'm going to get a million comments saying, oh, you've got to contaminate the brake linings, yada, 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 yada. Yeah, well. Those brakes need relining anyway, because they're worn out.